crystal embedded with some kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze it?
I can see impurities in the crystal, but upon further inspection... No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library's
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress. Though, I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention- Ouch! Gosh, that hurt! The impurities in the crystal... It hurts when I get close. Oh, I see. It appears to react to visions. The impurities and the elemental energy we embody repel each other. It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way. Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us. Both literally-
Fascinating. Do you know anything about what makes you special? I do not know what to make of it either. Well then, the Knights of Favonius have another favor to ask of you. Please accept the title of Honorary Knight, and the gratitude of the Acting Grand Master.
Honorary Knight of Favonius?
We ask for your continued assistance in finding some answers. Storm Terror's rage. And may the wind open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find any.
Something you didn't tell them. The dragon and the crystal weren't the only things we saw. So you do remember him, that green guy. He looked just like that guy down there. Green guy disappeared! Use elemental sight to track him.
Thank you.
those footprints lead to this wall.
What is to be sung transpired in days of still walked the earth. A dragon cast his curious gaze on the world below as he parted from the heavens that gave his birth. The dragon sought truth amongst common folk, but mortal trifles only fogged his mind. The windborn bard strummed his strings dulce, and the holy lyre answered his questions kind. The dragon was but a child, full of wonder, and soared the heavens free from care. The bard's songs invited him to sing along, for he yearned to let all perceive him fair. Enchanting legends the bard and dragon were, but the tides of despair soon engulfed the land. The lion fang perished, and the falcon flag slept, as a vile dragon approached Mondstadt in the west. Over the cathedral loomed death and his friends. Of the people's agony, the bard soon sang. The soaring dragon heeded his grave calls, and amidst the windstorms, a brutal war spread. Blood of venom sent the sky dragon into slumber, only to awake to be expelled in abhor. Why do people in this age loathe me so? But the holy lyre replied no more. Wrath and woe, vigor and venom, poured from the dragon's bitter eyes. The dragon's curse sprawled in silence, but the lyre could no longer soothe.
Devalin way.
Devalin? Who's that? Huh? Oh, right! Most people seem to call him Storm Terror. Why do you call him that? Are you two meant to be close or something?
Oh, so close.
Hey, so Paimon thinks this guy has a screw loose.
I'm Venti the Bard, 3-time winner of the most popular bard of Mondstadt to be So, what do you need from me?
Given you recognize us, Paimon doesn't believe we need to explain any further. Of course it's about Storm Terror!
Storm?
Hey! Cut it with the amnesia act! All right, show it to him.
Oh, isn't this...
What? The crystal has been purified? When?
Devalin, he... The anguish he feels has brought him to tears.
Tears?
He was once such a gentle child, now so full of rage and suffering. I also came across a teardrop crystal. Can you purify it?
You really do have some wonderful abilities. Someone like you is going to end up getting written into a... Oh, a hero so bright, should she stand in the light. Thus, alas, I've really not the time to compose a melody for you at this... Anyway, even if Dvalin is not taken down, his life will still wither away in the breeze. He'll burn himself out in the flames of anger. I really must thank you for purifying the teardrop crystal. But I've already come to devise my own plan.
Oh? And what plan would that be?
Seeing this tear has brought to mind a friend so dear.
Friend?
One must be going.
Hey, where are you running off to?
To the symbol of Mondstadt's hero. Bye-bye.
Huh. What do you make of that? As far as he's concerned, you're... No what? Familiar? I don't know. You're alone on that one. But did he just say symbol of Mondstadt's hero? You can't miss it. Surely you still remember.
We meet again, avid adventurer. Are your adventures going smoothly? That is the It seems that you have a wealth of experience. The guild receives requests from far and wide each. These commissioned
What kind of commissions are-
It is a mixed bag. Anything from running an errand for- But you do not have to take my word for it. You should find out for yourself. Here you can find the details of today's commissions. Please report back to me upon completion. There will be a generous patience is a virtue. I await.
Thank you.
Astra Ab. Ad Astra.
attack.
Going down.
Keep up with me! Told you I'd win!
What's the hurry? Freeze!
fine job. The requester even asked me to thank you on their behalf. And as pro-
Oh, you shouldn't have. Except you totally should.
This is a token we receive. If you complete your adventurer handbook, keeps a record of how. Make sure you claim your daily rewards on the days that you complete sufficient. You are more than. And please note that helping a fellow adventurer to complete a commission also counts towards your eligibility for a daily reward. We encourage you to work actively with your fellow adventurer.
What are you doing here? Though I was just wondering if you would have... You speak of the god of Animo, Barbados? He already disappeared from Mondstadt a long time ago. Liyue and Inazuma's respective gods of Geo and Electro are still present, but Mondstadt has seen many a moon since they last saw their own god. Why do you wish to know about the god of Animo? Does it have something to do with Duval?
It's because gods...
Just how is it that everyone sees Storm Terror? I'm quite curious. That said, there's no need to rush. I have not been back in a while. It seems there are a few who are unhappy with my arrival.
The wind! I can't open my eyes! What is a creature like that doing out here in such a cold place? Think it was going after that green guy? His relationship with the wind seems even deeper than yours.
I'll race you there!
Shock.
fuck things up a little.
Don't be...
My. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock.
Let it rain.
The dragon wasn't the only... Now then. Is that so? She's not wrong. The conflict has reached this point only because both sides have resorted... His hate, however, did not arise from the people not making tribute to the... Nor was it born from his own nature, but instead came a...
Degradation?
The black blood flowing through his heart has been torturing him. That's what has allowed him to be led astray. By the lies of the Abyss Maker. They are from the Abyss Order, an organization comprised of non- I don't know where they come from. Many hilly trolls out in the wild take orders from them and act as their weapon. Before arriving here, I too was like Dvalin. Cursed. But now, before us stands the symbol of Mondstadt's hero. The wind amongst the branches is good. Being here with you beneath this great tree feels like when the tear was purified earlier. Like...
So, how exactly did you get poisoned?
That would be because I tried to communicate with Dvalin earlier, but was... interrupted. As a result, not only did I not manage to help Dvalin break his curse, but instead was also infected myself. Yes, it was you! So to make up for it,
the Mondstadt Cathedral
to claim a certain holy liar de Himmel.
Can do for you.
So this...
One of the most treasured items with it. Perhaps I...
Will it really stop Storm Terror from causing more damage?
Of course. There's not a single song I do not know, no matter if it's from the past. Look me in the eyes. Do you not find me trustworthy?
So how can we get the holy light?
It's said that it's enshrined deep within the cathedral, somewhere safe. I'll go take a look around. You can come if you want. handle this. Hello there, sister!
May the Animo God bless you, young bard. How can I help you?
Actually, I know a secret that can save Mondstadt from its current predicament.
Oh, what a blessing from the God of Anim! But you should report that to the Knights of Favonius. Why have you come to me?
Because you, dear sister, are able to help! I'd like to—
Please see your—
What?
It's a vicious dragon indeed, but once the acting Grand Master makes up her mind, nothing can stand in the Knight's way.
That's simply not acceptable! Wouldn't Storm Terror end up getting killed that way?
That foolish beast betrayed the winds.
Please, I beg—
I'm afraid not, little bard. Strange. Somehow I feel so bad rejecting this sweet—
Then, I guess I'm left with no— I cannot hide anymore! My disciples, rejoice! Behold, the god of Animo, Barbados, has descended! Shocked, aren't you? Don't you just want to cry out and rejoice?
If there's nothing else, I'll be going—
Wait! Huh? But I have at least learned what— She didn't deny that the cathedral is enshrining the holy light. Now, since you're the hotshot of the— Maybe you can give it a shot.
Barbados bless you. I know you. You and Aunt— So what brings you here? Is that so? Not that I don't trust you. It's just that a suspicious bard came looking to borrow the holy lyre as well. He's full of nonsense and even called himself Barbados. He must be up to something. There are regulations in place for the use of the holy lyre. Currently, it's only used in Ludihar Pass. Signed documents from the Grand Master, Seneschal, and community representative. So, may I see the document from the Knights of Favonius? A signed document is required. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Didn't work.
You—
I just wanted to know how influential the hotshot of the Knights of You see, the best warrior should always be presented with the best sword. And yet, does the story not make for a fitting ballad?
So what are you trying to say?
No, that's not it. More of a commentary regarding Mondstadt. Very well. Looks like borrowing it is not going to be Today we stand for free— Come now, speak up. That's what— But seriously, you're more— Aside from singing, I don't really have any other talent. Besides, if I was caught, I'd have no one to write the grave in—
How can it be a grave injustice if you got caught stealing—
But things are different for you. You are the soup. Should you get caught, you would eat the guards here. If we manage to seize this opportunity, it—
Stop mentioning us—
What do you say? Yes. Seems I did— Your point being... Why does your decision hinge upon whether—
Paimon will fill you in on her background story—
Huh? Don't be shy. What? Follow me.
Master DeLuke, this is this week's accounts.
It is.
Well, let's hope it all.
Hi! We'd like a seat at your, least conspicuous table.
The second floor has fewer customers, but aren't you a bard?
Well... let's save the paid performance for next time. We'll be head.
Hey, keep an eye on them. There's something strange about.
Ask who exactly?
The protectors of Mondstadt.
Master DeLuke, have you seen two things?
What happened?
Haven't you heard, Master DeLuke? Two things.
Huh?
Isn't it? The Holy Lyre is a treasure that was played by the god of animal.
Why would one want to steal something they can't sell off?
Huh?
Sorry, off topic. Believe they headed that way.
Understood. Thank you, Master DeLuke.
You can put down that bottle you stole from-
Something cold.
Right.
Let me finish my drink first.
It's not about money.
No need to worry. When I started drinking, you were still- Oh, you wanna ask- He is Master DeLuke. He's very famous. By the way, although most of the time I can only afford a bottle-
I just heard about some thief. For the record, I like your guts for trying- Even if you are fools. But we don't often-
It wasn't us that stole it. The real thief-
This is the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius.
Hotshot? So, you and the Bard are close friends? Well, shame you joined the Knights. The Knights of Favonius. And towards the Fatui? Forget it. I don't feel like talking about it.
Seems you don't really like the Knights of Favonius.
Just differences in approach is all. I have my own hopes for them. Now, answers.
You sure you want to know?
That's fine. I somehow always end up implicated.
If I tell you the story with a performance, will you
It depends. I'll make my own judgment.
Then will I get paid?
Your reward will range from
Very well.
What did I just witness? This is confidential and
Why? What say you, Master Deal?
Interesting. Give me some time.
Outlander, as one of the knights, it seems you're not a suspect.
Blonde is the only description on the wanted poster. You should be safe. As for the bard, however, it'd be better if you stay.
No problem.
Okay. Let's meet here tonight